To add a class to your schedule, click Enroll. Select your term. You can enter a class one of two ways. If you know the class number, which is a 4- to 5-digit number, go ahead and enter it in the box. Option two is to search. You can search by course subject. I want to add English Composition 105 to my schedule. Show open classes only is currently checked. I want to see all options, whether the option is closed or waitlisted, so I will remove the check and search. I will scroll down to find the course I'm looking for, English Comp 105, Expository Writing. You'll see there's one, two, three sections being offered. The first section is open. The other two are currently in waitlist status. I'm going to go ahead and add the course that's open, which is offered Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, 1 to 3:30. Select class. Next, proceed to step 2 of 3, finish enrolling. You will get a success message. This class has been added to your schedule. The class is now in your schedule. You are complete.